decided I wanted to vlog tryouts this year. Or not like actual tryouts, but more like the week of tryouts and just vlog like this whole week. Right now, it's 2:45. Jordis is about to pick me up. I'm not driving myself because after tryouts tonight, some of the volleyball girls are going to Sam's lake house and then we're staying the night there until tryouts tomorrow. So that's the plan. This week is going to be pretty busy. So I have tryouts today and then we're staying the night at the lake tonight and then tryouts tomorrow. And then I have youth group, tryouts Wednesday, tryouts Thursday. And then on Thursday, we're leaving to go camping. I'll come back on Friday. And then Friday, we have team pictures, tryout, or practice, I guess, because by that time, we'll have our team practice. And then we have our team barbecue after practice on Friday. And then I'm going to go back to camping. And then Saturday, we'll be at camping. So it's going to be a crazy week. The camping thing is just like throwing me for a loop. Jordis is about to be here. So I've got all my like overnight stuff and everything. So I'll see you guys either at tryouts or when Jordis picks me up. Come here.
Okay.
Okay, we got here. We're doing like questions. Oh, do we have to do this?
5-5. I put 5-5.
How do you write the like thingy?
One and then two.
Like, oh, two, do we have to do the other stuff?
Volleyball!
Okay, bye.
Well, I drove the
Oh my god. Thank you. I got a new one.
Oh my gosh.
We finished. Look, I got new shoes.
Gosh, it's the vlog.
Yeah. So, did you know? Okay, we're gonna leave.
Bye.
Good first day.
Bye. My Mandy's vlog.
We're leaving. You have so many of those. 5:32. Probably like 9:30. It's 9:43. We just played spoons for like an hour. And now we're gonna go swimming.
And Jordis lost.
You were close.
Jordis is gonna sleep in this.
She said that, but well, there's a hammock. Jordis wants to sleep. I feel like I couldn't, but maybe she likes that. Is it nice? It looks so funny. Okay, bye. Okay. We're gonna swim.
Okay, bye.
Today or tomorrow, so we'll let you know if we make them today.
And we're nervous to see who's gonna be on our team.
Yeah.
We're done.
Day two.
Bye.
Peace out.
Okay, I literally feel like I'm still all over the place today. So, okay, I haven't really updated you guys today, but you know, like, we were at Sam's Lake and we came back for tryouts and everything. Did not make teams today, but I think we'll probably find out tomorrow. I just ate dinner. I'm headed to youth group. I'm gonna be kind of late. 6:50 right now. It starts at 6:30, so I'll just miss, like, the game at the beginning. So, tomorrow, the day I get my life together, and I'll give you guys updates about tryouts, talk to you about everything. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hi guys, happy Wednesday. I'm headed to volleyball right now. It's tryouts day 3. So I'm pretty sure today we're finding out teams today. I didn't really do anything much this morning, kind of just like got my life together a little bit more. And then after tryouts today, we have our parent meeting. It's right after, it's at 6 o'clock. I need to pack for camping and stuff because we leave tomorrow after tryouts or after volleyball. So I'll see you guys when I get to school.
Day 3. We've been doing so many push-ups here, guys.
Yeah.
Like 20. Crazy. Okay, bye. Do the honor like that.
Bye.
Taking this off. Okay, how do we think it went?
I played better today.
Becca?
Yeah, I did. I did pretty good today.
We didn't make teams though. I said we were. She's sending an email today. We played in groups of 12. So it's like we basically know already. We're just waiting in Jayla's car before the fall sports meeting. Bye.
Peace out, vlog.
Hi guys, good morning. I feel like I'm getting a little bit sick, so that's why I sound like that. But happy Thursday. So last night we did get the email of our team. So there's 12 of us on varsity. Yeah, today's our first practice with our actual team. Or like our real practice, not tryouts. I have to be there at 2:15 again, and then it goes till 5. We get uniforms today and everything like that. I think we'll get our backpacks too. Also, I mentioned this before, but after practice today, I'm going camping. My family's going camping with like 2 other of our family friends. And my family and everyone is leaving like in like an hour or something. Me and my sister Daniel and our friend Sid going to leave after practice because I have practice and then my sister has work, so we're all just leaving a little bit later. So I'll also be vlogging when we're camping a little bit. I have to like go home because I have volleyball and I can't miss it, so I won't be at camping the whole time that everyone else is there, if that makes any sense. Sorry if it's confusing. I always feel like my videos like don't make sense, but then I also feel like I over explain sometimes. Pack right now for camping. I don't really need to pack that much stuff, and it doesn't have to be like just very comfy casual stuff like shorts, t-shirts, swimsuit, sweatshirt. And I already packed my shoes, volleyball bag, yeah, all that stuff. So I'm just gonna get to packing right now, and then I'll leave for volleyball around 2. Okay, I really need to go. I'm running just a tiny bit late. I have to bring all of this stuff because some of it's mine and then some of it's stuff that like my sister forgot or something like that. So I need to bring all that stuff out to my car. And then I also have like snacks and stuff because my stomach is hurting so bad because I had some eggs this morning, and every time I eat eggs, my stomach hurts so bad. I don't know why, but I don't know what it is about eggs. But that's besides the point. I need to take all this stuff out, and I just made a smoothie, so I need to bring that out. And I'm taking 2 water bottles. So I'm gonna just take all this stuff out, and then I'll come back for that stuff. Practice is done. We got our jerseys. I got number 14.
I got number 9.
What number did you get?
6? No, it's 7. 7.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, you got
it. And then I need to go because I'm going camping.
We go.
Bye. I picked up the kids. We're getting gas. We still have literally like 2 hours. It's so annoying because everyone's already there and they're probably waiting for us to eat dinner. Look at the motorcycle. Sid wants to buy a motorcycle as of 5 minutes ago.
It's gonna be my future.
Knife is part of a Cheez-It box. These are, what are they called? Sugar cookie bars, and we didn't bring in any utensils, so we're using a part of the Cheez-It box.
Okay,
so let's see.
It actually working.
Oh, look at the beautiful lake. Hopefully we're getting close.
And we passed my parents who are going the pace of snacks.
Yeah, we passed our parents and they left like 40 minutes before us, and we passed them.
It don't light up, but it looks so dark in the car.
This could be the, this might be it.
I think this is the bridge, guys.
No, not that, not that side. I think this is, oh.
Wait. How's it going? Oh yeah, sweet, okay.
Is it the normal spot?
We're here. Hi guys, it's 12:37. I just got home from camping. I was only there last night and this morning, but I have to shower super fast and get ready for a volleyball picture. So we'll see you after that.
Hi guys, I'm headed out right now. I actually got ready so fast. Like I showered and curled my hair and everything actually so quickly. Like I was surprised that I am making it on time. I've got my jersey on. We're supposed to wear the black one. I got number 14, but I needed to not vlog and drive. So I'm just eating my lunch. I have a sandwich and some apples, but I'll see you guys when I get there.
Okay, just got here. I'm good and on time. So I'm gonna go in 1:55. So I'm 5 minutes early. I'm just gonna go in right now.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Picture day. Oh.
Okay, we're gonna put shoes on. Probably at 2:15.
Well, they look actually, whiter. How do you wear your knee pads?
I'm gonna wear my fresh new ones. I hate wearing new knee pads.
Yeah.
Done. Yeah.
Dude.
So cute.
Walmart.
Oh, they're setting up. We need to help.
Bye, we're gonna set up nets. We just finished practice. It's like 5 o'clock right now and we're gonna head to our team bonding team barbecue.
Okay guys, it's now 5:30. I actually went home and changed, just rinsed off in the shower because I'm going straight to camping after this, so I'm not gonna be able to shower if I didn't right now. Now I'm headed to the barbecue. This is like a team bonding barbecue and like our first team bonding of the year. After the barbecue, I'm gonna go straight to camping, so I have all my stuff in here. So I'll see you guys when I get to the barbecue. Hi guys, I'm just leaving the barbecue. It's 7:20 right now. I'm gonna pick up my dad because he drove me back into town today. So we're both driving back out to camping.